Topic which is 75 years of independence. In India, independence was begin from the discovery of India. It was from Ramasha comes to India posing character for the search of India. From it, Portuguese, Dutch, French, and British have come here. Portuguese, Dutch, French have settled in Indian market. British also have settled slowly while trading, they become ruler. They started to conquer some small empire and the towns of India. The entities like Portuguese, French, Dutch and other are dominated by British, and the small entities all have finished that time. Only British stay here, and that time British rule all over India. When British come follow to Maharashtra, there was a fight out between Maratha and British. In that British war, this battle is known as Sangro-Maratha War. From this battle, British started to rule in Maharashtra. To oppose this, Vijay Savarkar founded an organization called Abhinav Bharat Organization. This organization made a very important role in Indian independence movement. This organization member, Ananda Karakure, was only 18 years old. He is a youngster. He showed Jackson. Jackson was the director of Nashik. Mother of Jackson is a very important event in Nashik history and the revolution movement in Maharashtra, and very well famous freedom fighter Bhagat Singh and Bhattu Keshav Dutt. They have exported to foreigners center of Telugu assembly, and Subhadev and Rajguru was also included. What did they have exclusion one day before by British? And very well famous non-violent freedom fighter Mahatma Gandhi, for his simple living and high thinking made him something called as Bapu. He worked to bring unity among the people for a free independent nation. From it we know that a free independent nation is very important for all of us, for our rights, and not become anyone's slave. Independence Day in India has celebrated on 15 August. It is a national holiday and a national festival which has been celebrated every year on 15 August. Many people have to sacrifice their life for the good of the nation. Independent Day play a vital role in generating love, the produce part of their country. It encourages natural love and harmony among the children and respect for the country. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.